Hello again, this is Doug the 2 Minute Gardener, and this week we're going to look at pavers, all the different ways you can use pavers in your landscape. Lots of different cool ideas. We're going to cover them, basically breaking them into three different videos. Today's video is going to cover the different ways you can use pavers in your landscape. So, pavers are these precast concrete products that come in a wide range of colors and styles and even patterns, the way you can use them. They get set on a leveling sand, as you've seen in earlier videos, and then you do a polymetric sand to kind of lock them all in place, do a little concrete edging on them depending on how you're using them, and they give you a lot of versatility. They're also a really neat permeable surface, so they're really great for getting lots of cool different color combinations, and we're going to look at all those color combinations a little bit later in the week. But let's get started on the different ways you can use pavers in your landscape. So first up are steps. Of course, you got to get up and down those stairs. Why not use some pavers, especially if you're using pavers for the patios or pathways or those kind of things? And they're really cool. You can use them either as both the front and the tread of it, or you can also just use them for the top part and then use another material to go in between those steps. Another way to use pavers are driveways. I love doing paver driveways because, again, all the different color combinations. This is one color combination, and look at all the variety you get in this colors. So you can get a lot of really cool colors, and pavers, you know, again, are permeable. They're not going to crack like concrete can crack, and they just give you a lot of versatility in both color, style, and appearance. They're only a little bit more per square foot than concrete. Concrete's going to run about $10 to $15 a square foot. Pavers are going to be somewhere in that $15 to $20 a square foot when you're dealing with driveways, because you have to do a thicker base and there's other issues there. So it's still only a little more expensive. Lots of great different styles, both the herringbone style and the horizontal style like you saw there. You can also use them for mow strips. I talked about mow strips before, the thing you use to separate grass from a planting area so you can just run the lawnmower. Really nice, you know, trim feature. Paver medallions are really cool. These are actual kits that you buy from the paver company, and you can use them to spice up patios, you can use them to spice up driveways. This is what it looks like under construction. It's kind of a new, you can see how the kit's all, and there it is in the finished patio itself. So those are called paver medallions. You can use them to kind of accent concrete, you know, just to break it up so it's not one massive concrete patio. Put a little ribbon of pavers in there. And of course, as you saw on the video we did a few weeks ago, they're really neat on those pathways. When you're getting from A to B, lots of different color combinations. That one is actually two different colors, and we'll talk about that later in the week. So pathways are a great way to do it, and of course patios. That really is the main part that they get used for in landscape. And again, what's great about pavers are you can use lots of different color combinations, lots of different styles, both smooth and tumbled. Lots of really cool paver options out there, and we're going to really go into that. By the way, check out the links in the video description. I've included a bunch of different links of different paver companies and different paver ideas. If you're looking for a little bit more information and you can't wait for the next episode. But these are some of the different, you know, ways you can use pavers, and there's even some big pavers out there. Those are the Monarch pavers, and we'll talk more about those in a couple of days. But they're really a great versatile material to use in your landscape because of the color, the permeability, the different pattern styles you can use. And that's why I really love using pavers. Well, that's about all the time we have for today. Make sure to stop back in later this week where we talk about different kinds of paver colors, different kinds of paver styles out there, so you can get a little bit more background information if you want to use pavers in your landscape. Well, that's all the time we have, so thanks so much for tuning in. This is Doug the 2 Minute Gardener saying make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to get more of these videos in your inbox. Make sure to smash that like. Well, thanks again for watching. This is Doug the 2 Minute Gardener saying thanks again.